goodbye. Yes, it's time to say goodbye. Said I know, but hey, you're done with living. It's time to give in and go. And so, goodbye. Funny how the time did fly. Really, it's a crime you're heading forever to the great big whatever in the sky. Don't bother packing, simply say sayonara, 'cause there ain't no tomorrow where you're going. Sure, we'll feel for you, but things just got real for you, so why not make amends to all your family and friends?
Sorry that I made you die.
It's not okay, Sid.
Yeah, I'm here, I'm not sure why.
Yeah, seriously, who invited you?
All because I'm gonna cry.
No.
My.
Please.
Girl.
Don't.
Pal.
Goodbye.
Roberta.
Seems as though we just said hi.
Yeah, well, we did. Who's this?
I am just some random guy.
What happened? I just ran out of friends?
Come. I'm not leaving, not without...
Isabella.
Wait, is she in trouble?
Galavante?
My love?
War has come, and with no gal here beside me to support me and guide me, I could fail here.
Literally.
Yet somehow, strangely, I am sure I can do this.
Yes,
sure,
you
I'll
can.
Somehow get through this, and I sure don't need that jackass who completely broke my heart.
Wait, what?
And like he said to me, that schmuck can go die in a fart.
I didn't say that. I've never made a fart joke in my life.
You asked to see me, princess.
Take me to the armory. It's time to defend this kingdom.
Wait. No, you see, there's been a misunderstanding.
Goodbye.
Stop singing.
Now it's time to say goodbye.
Go back.
Wish that you could stay.
You can't know, and we both know why.
I have to tell Izzy.
Now your big finish is nigh.
She has to know that I love her.
Time to look death in the eye and say.